Wow, the senior class from the Diocese of Wheeling-Charleston Catholic Schools earned over $14 million in scholarships this year.
But Cody's only in first grade.
I know, but it's never too early to plan for his future, and the Catholic schools will help us do that.
How?
Many of the diocesan schools have one-to-one technology programs and accelerated math and science, and apps which keep the parents up to date.
I knew the Catholic schools were the right fit for Cody.